Get ready to match the stars from Welcome Back, Kotter, Ron Palillo, Brett Summers, Charles Nelson Reilly, Elaine Joyce, Richard Dawson, and Fanny Fly as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 77. And now, here's the star of Match Game 77, Gene Rivers.
Thank you for joining us, friends. Hey, yeah.
Sky Masterson.
This is a little late for the Christmas, it's a Christmas red, but I'm a day late. Where's Charles?
Who cares?
Now, wait a minute.
I don't give a darn. That's the way I am. I'm the identity.
Charles! What are you drinking, Charles?
There's nutmeg or cinnamon in your
I drink. Use a little bit of both. Mostly nutmeg, just a dash of cinnamon.
I had a wonderful time.
What have you been doing? It's a day after Christmas. What have you been doing?
I have been playing Santa Claus on all the important shows, the shows that wanted me to play Santa Claus. Hollywood Squares. Stop the Music. What's my line that got me right away? Tell the Truth, Chris Kraft, Do-Re-Mi. Everything. Tic-tac-toe. I had 81 drinks.
That's why you're late, is it?
I also composed...
An epic poem.
That's clever. Okay. It has one rhyme I'm not too happy with, but I'll go anyway.
All right.
That's what we were working on before.
Merry Christmas.
Anyway, I don't want a dry eye in the house.
Okay, the Kleenex. Throw the box of Kleenex over, please. We got to get ready in case we are moved.
You think a new year he'd be able to throw it once?
That's right. 5 years. He's never learned how to throw the box of Kleenex.
A year.
I need one too.
Oh, of course. Yes.
I mightn't get through the bad rhyme part. There's one part that I'm not too happy with.
Go ahead, dear.
I can be Kris Kringle. On every show but here. But I don't have to be my friends. The answer's very clear. You see, there is a Gene, Virginia, my dear. And on Match Game 78,
this is the part.
It'll be Christmas every day of the new year.
Charles.
I thought it was beautiful.
I think it's beautiful. We're quite touched.
Hit the jackpot, loved it.
you will notice he has only one sideburn.
No, this is nice. It's fun to do this. But I didn't play it last year, and you know I was upset.
Why would now promise?
And you know why I'm not playing it next year?
Now, wait a minute.
CBS is so cheap, they didn't even get a beard. I mean, you want to discuss it?
Let's get a commitment right now. Next year he'll play Santa Claus, right? Right. Okay. All right. Hello, Christy Piper and Bonnie Middlebrooks. These two ladies here are competing. And we're in the middle of round one, right? Christy's our current champ. She has $7,600. Bonnie has matched one celebrity in our first round question. We'll see how Christy does with hers right after we see about this. We are ready to carry on. Christy, this is your first round question. Everyone will play. Muggsy said, hey, let me tell you how tough my neighborhood was. Boy, my neighborhood was tough. They called my high school Blank High. That's how tough my neighborhood was. They called my high school Blank High.
I think I hate that question.
No, that's a good one.
We worked on the poem on airtime.
Well, that was the problem. Should have been done. Plan ahead.
Put your D up here.
Yes, right.
Okay. Now,
really tough neighborhood. They call the high school Blank High. Come on now, you got kids.
I got kids.
Now say peekaboo.
Kids. What's the matter with kids today?
Good, sing it all. You are so cute when you sing that. I can't think of a thing.
Come on now, think of something.
We got to play this game.
Everybody down here is ready. Well, we're going to start without
Wait.
Christy. Okay, she's ready. Muggsy said, let me tell you how tough my neighborhood was. They called my high school Blank High.
Get high.
Get high. Now, Christy grasped the idea rather quickly, I thought.
Indeed, she did. Very high.
Very high.
Well, get
high, very high. Santa Stinko Award, is that what you're giving her for this response she's going to show us now?
We shouldn't do everything the same way all the time. I think that sometimes if you just have to take someone's word for it that they don't match.
Okay.
Okay.
You don't match.
I don't match. Right. I promise you. Yes. It's the truth.
No, come here.
I'll just show it. You see, now I don't match.
Let me see.
It's not a match. I couldn't.
Now, there is an all-time low. Top high.
Oh, yes. I don't think anything. I'm more to be pitied than censured.
That's right. Poor lady.
Notice I didn't mention you in my poem. I said, always high.
Always high. Christy said get high or getting high.
I still don't understand that question.
That's what they called my high school. What do you say, Elaine?
I said coolie high.
Coolie high.
What does that mean? They're going to keep one second to get.
Is that a tough high school?
I don't know. There was a movie and I never saw it.
Yeah,
it was tough. So I don't know if it was tough or it was Disney or what. I don't know.
It's really tough, isn't it?
Tell me, in a tough neighborhood, they call my high school Blank High.
Alcatraz High.
Alcatraz High.
That's
a good one.
Richard.
What do you say, Fanny?
I met Santa Claus. Always high.
Always high.
Yeah.
All right. So there we are. And a round one, 1-0 in favor of Bonnie. Round two coming up. You may have A or B.
B.
B for Bonnie again. Okay. Fatima.
I thought Cooley was good.
Wrong.
I think it was next to mine.
Fatima, the harem girl, said... You've seen her, have you? Fatima the harem girl said, believe me, it's not easy to get blank on a bed of nails.
You can't say that, can you?
Let's see. Charles, you do not play.
Santa does not play.
I beg your pardon. Santa does not play.
It's still on my face, too. Doesn't itch at all.
No. You'll be all right.
What is that?
Okay.
All right.
Everybody's ready. Bonnie, Fatima the harem girl said, believe me, it's not easy to get blank on a bed of nails.
Made love to?
It's not easy to get make love to.
Made love to.
Oh, to get made love to. To get made love to on a bed of nails. There's something lacking in your sentence diagramming and structure there. What do you say?
Well, that was my first idea, and then I said, get any sleep.
Get any sleep. You rejected your first thought,
well,
and we told you not to do that.
I have another word for it.
Go to the back of the class.
I know it.
Hello, Brett.
Hi, hon. I'm not so ashamed of this one. I said, get a good night's rest.
A good night's rest. Okay.
Thank you.
She said, made love to. It's not easy to get made love to on a bed of nails, Elaine.
Hello. Oh, yes. It isn't.
It isn't. You've tried it.
Oh, what am I saying? No, I mean, listen, what the heck. I said seduced.
That's one. Okay, Bonnie, you got two now. Richard?
What's really difficult is to get pregnant.
That is tough.
It's next to impossible.
Right. I have no comment.
Oh, come on.
No.
I just said,
Fanny?
Sexy, get sexy.
make love to? They're thinking about it.
No.
No, they said no. So that means two for her, and yours is yet to come, so you hang around. Now you watch this. Now, we are going to finish this game. Well, maybe we won't finish this game, because if you match two, Christy, it'll end up in a tie. If you match three, we will indeed finish the game, and you will have won your seventh game. Jake said.
Jake.
He says, I don't think my boss appreciates suggestions. In the middle of the office, there's a blank with the word suggestions printed on it. You don't understand me. Jake said, I don't think my boss appreciates suggestions. In the middle of the office, there's a blank with the word suggestions printed on it.
I get it. Now, I got it before. When they weren't getting it, I was getting
good,
it.
Good.
The hard stuff. It's the easy stuff that's hard for me to get.
Good.
Now,
splendid.
See, that's not like the
other. Right. Okay, here we go. Christy Piper. Here it is. Come on, Charles, put it in the slot there. Jake said, I don't think my boss appreciates suggestions. In the middle of the office, there's a blank with the word suggestions printed on it.
A trash can or a garbage can?
Trash can, okay. So she needs two of those to tie and three to win. There's one. Waste paper basket matches trash can. Brett?
Waste paper basket.
Now we got a tie. What? Wait a minute. Well, hold on.
Come on.
Now, wait a minute. Hold just... Quiet! I may agree. She said trash, basket, or garbage can. Trash or garbage is a garbage can. And that does not make a waste paper basket. The reason I thought it did is because I heard the bell ding, you see. Your dinger went a little too fast. Now, all right, so you've got another...
The dinger went crazy, didn't it, sweetie?
What do you got there?
Santa's very nervous.
Yes.
I said a wastebasket.
A wastebasket from Santa. Merry Christmas.
Well, it's over.
A wastebasket is not a trash or garbage can. Elaine, what do you say to this?
Hefty.
Hefty bag. No,
I said incinerator.
Incinerator. All right. Now, for you to achieve a tie, Christy, you must match Richard and Fanny. In the middle of the office, there's a blank with the word suggestions printed on it. She says a trash can or a garbage can.
So do I.
Garbage can. All right, so there's one. Score is now 2-1. And Fanny.
Well, you know, I said that he put a toilet in.
Yeah, there's a... So that means Bonnie Middlebrooks wins the game. Well, Christy, you've been around here for a long time, and we've enjoyed meeting you and playing Match Game 77 with you. You're leaving here with $7,600.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Christy. Bye. Here's Bonnie Middlebrooks. Now, she's going to try for the big money.
Yay.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right. Not too long ago, we polled a studio audience and we said, write down your best answer to this. Blank, public. Remember, you got $500 for matching their most popular answer and for matching the second most popular, $250, and $100 for the third. And three of our celebrities will help.
Richard.
My public.
My public.
Mm. Fanny.
Notary public.
Notary public.
And Charles.
And Charles.
Santa chooses not in public.
Not in public.
Oh, oh.
All right, not in public, my public, and notary public. Do you want one of those, Bonnie, or do you want to give us one of your own?
I think I'll go with notary.
Notary public is what she wants. Let's find out if it's up there, and if so, where. Okay. May we see the $100 response? John Q. Public. Let's see if we get a notary public under the next one, please. General public. Last chance for the notary. Go. Yes! Congratulations. All right. Now, Bonnie, you're going to play for 10 times that amount or $5,000. You have to choose one celebrity.
Yes. Richard.
Okay. Good luck to you. Here
public.
It is, worth $5,000. And this is it. Blank wool. W-O-O-L. Blank wool. Blank wool. Blank wool. All right, Bonnie, what answer would you like to give us that'll match his and get you the $5,000?
My first thought was pure wool.
Pure wool will match you for $5,000, she says. Richard, what do you say to that?
I said steel.
Oh. Steel wool. All right, steel wool. Bonnie, you've picked up a total of $600 here, and you're going to meet another player later, right after we do a little business with America. Let's all welcome Carol Posebon. Where are you from, Carol? Where?
Temple City.
Temple City. Anything else you want to tell us about you?
Well, I'm married and I have a little boy, Ryan, who's 3, and I work part-time as a dental assistant and part-time at a printing company.
All right. We're delighted to meet you, Carol. Wish you the best of luck, and here we go.
Thank you.
You may have A or B.
A, please.
A it is, and it reads as follows. Steve said, I don't trust my doctor. Yesterday he gave me a prescription that was written in blank. I don't trust my doctor. Yesterday he gave me a prescription that was written in blank.
Cute.
I think it's a good one.
You're talking about you, sweetheart.
Oh, cute.
I love you in red.
Thank you.
You're adorable with your little dark
post-Christmas red outfit there.
Did you have a nice Christmas?
Yes, did you?
Yeah. Did you get everything you wanted?
Yes, indeed.
Whoa,
did you?
What'd you get?
That's good. That's
yes,
good.
I got a stationary exercise bicycle.
Let me take this opportunity.
Thank you.
Give me a beautiful diamond bracelet. You know what Brett gave me? Brett gave me a stainless steel paper clip.
Okay, did you finish, Fanny?
Uh-oh.
No! You're doing all that talking, not even come on, Fan.
I forgot the question.
Oh, the question was about person not trusting the doctor because he wrote the prescription in blank. That was the question.
Okay. Steve said, I don't trust my doctor. Yesterday he gave me a prescription that was written in...
Chinese.
Okay, Ron, what'd you say?
Pig Latin.
Brett?
What did I say?
Yeah.
I said crayon.
Kaha. Excuse me. Yes, sir.
Are you all right?
Yes, fine.
I said English.
English. Splendid answer. Don't trust a doctor who writes plain English. They got a scrawl. Elaine?
I said in the dark.
Oh, another goodie. Got some wonderful ones here.
Pig Latin.
And Fanny says?
He wrote it in blood.
Oh, wow. That would be painful. Well, we had some wonderful answers there. Now, Bonnie, this one is yours. Santa Claus said... He said, my agent is ruining my image. Instead of a commercial for toys, he wanted me to do a commercial for blank. Santa Claus is ruining my image. Instead of a commercial for toys, my agent is ruining my... I don't know what it says there. It says, my agent said...
Now, is there something you want to tell Santa?
Instead of a commercial for toys, he wanted me to do a commercial for... Okay!
Okay. Thank you, Santa. Here we go. Bonnie Middlebrooks. Santa Claus said...
Well, Santa Claus better change his.
All right.
Maybe we should change our Santa Claus. Santa is very slow.
Now you know why I said tough high school the other day.
Noel.
Santa Claus said...
All right. Santa's slow. Had a busy weekend.
Santa Claus said, my agent is ruining my image. Instead of a commercial for toys, he wanted me to do a commercial for...
Booze.
Well, that would ruin his image, wouldn't it, Ron?
Yeah, well, you know those commercials say, hi, you don't know who I am, but...
Right.
Charge cards.
Okay. Yes?
You know those commercials that say, hey, Merry Christmas.
Hey, there's one for her. Yes, Santa?
Cinnamon or nutmeg in yours?
Nutmeg. Much better.
Booze.
2 for Bonnie. Okay, Elaine.
We'll make it a triple. Booze.
3 for you. That's most unusual. Santa Claus said, my agent is ruining my image. Instead of a commercial for toys, he wanted me to do a commercial for...
Sharma. As in, please don't squeeze thee.
I see. All right. You, Fanny.
Booze.
Booze. So there we are at the end of round one, 4-0 favor the champ. Now we've got this just for you. Well, listen, I do hope you'll be able to join us next time. I hope this past weekend was splendid for you. It was grand for you. Thank you, Charles, for finally showing
up. I want to thank everyone that's asked me to be Santa. I just know I'm trying to uphold my image. It's
you'll
wonderful.
Be Santa next year, and we hope you'll join us tomorrow for Match Game. See that one.
A Mark Goodson, Bill Taubman production.